Fighting for?
I don't think I know you. You best keep your hands to yourself.
You got this coming then.
Die, you coward.
Unbelievable. Insane. insufferable.
Regarde-moi en face quand je te parle. Redis-moi en face que tu ne peux rien y faire. Parce que moi, je ne pourrais rien.
First, they twist my ideas for the Constitution. Now they want to arrest me.
How may I help, Citizen Condorcet?
I must leave Paris immediately. But you can retrieve my research on the history of political progress. My opponent seized it as soon as the warrant for my arrest went out.
I'll be back before you know it.
Even string a sentence together. I don't understand it.
Apologies, citizen. Condorcet wouldn't leave his office.
Condorcet can't even...
soon right.
I wish I could see the look on Condorcet's face when this...
My papers? But how did you do it?
My apologies, Monsieur Condorcet, but some things must remain out of your memoirs.
Say no more. My thanks.
Afternoon, sir.
Four 400 armed noblemen, Honoré? If it weren't for General Lafayette...
Enough! The room is fogged with your bluster! All hot air and no action! Here's a man with good news, I think. Arno, what did you learn from the silversmith?
Poison. They're catching up.
Germain made that pin, and others like it, for a man named Lafreniere.
Sure.
Certain.
Grandmaster de la Serre spoke highly of his loyalty. Very well. I suppose the course is clear, Arno. Find Monsieur Lafreniere.
I have done so already, monsieur. He is no threat.
What are you saying, Pespart?
I had a lead on Lafreniere. I followed it, and I killed him.
What the hell were you thinking?
How dare you defy the creed?
Next time you circumvent the council, I'll rip you a new arsehole!
While this council admires your zeal, it is not your place to choose your own targets. You should have reported your findings to us.
Forgive me, Mentor. I believed I had found the man who ordered Monsieur de Lassay's murder. When I discovered further evidence that suggested he was about to strike at the Brotherhood in force, I took action.
Believed? Suggested?
I am no longer certain of Lafreniere's motivations. In his memories, I saw him writing the letter that would have warned Monsieur de Lassay of his betrayal. When he spoke of his impending attack, he mentioned a club in the Marais, not one of our safe houses.
What do you make of this?
I cannot say. I would like to investigate further.
I don't like this. The boy is a gifted assassin, but I fear he's obsessed with a private vendetta. Let another follow this lead.
We don't have time. Whatever Lafreniere was planning, it happens tonight.
He did ask permission this time, Guillaume. Go then, see what you can learn. But no more rash action.
Yes, Mentor.
How are you, Anna?
Arno and Elise.
I want the money right now. You knew this was coming and now you owe me. I'm not gonna let you push me around.
Quoi? Marcher ne lui suffit pas.
Monsieur, bonjour à vous.
This is the place. What was Lafreniere so interested in?
Get him upstairs, quickly.
Latouche, old friend. You do get about, don't you?
Graham, what's happened?
Something's not right.
Was right behind the bastard.
Bloody hate hitter!
Thank you.
was a crime worthy of death under Tiberius to praise Brutus. Caligula condemned to death those who were so sacrilegious as to undress before the image of the emperor.
Well, I guess I'd better put some coffee on then.
Himself, was it necessary that they offer him blood and bring him down to their level? The monsters who they were his image. The death penalty is necessary, say the partisans of ancient and barbarous routine. Without it, there is no break strong enough for crime. Who told you this? Have you calculated all the gears by which evil laws can act on human sensibility? Alas, before death, how much physical and moral pain can man...
How much longer must we wait? I do have other business to tend to.
Just a little bit longer. The Grandmaster wants the Politicos thinned out before we begin.
I trust we'll finally learn the meaning behind our recent activities.
All will be made clear.
I don't like it. The plan is still too vulnerable. And let's not forget, Lafreniere is still out there somewhere, waiting to burn us all at the stake.
Totally. You haven't heard yet, then?
Heard what?
Well, Lafreniere is dead. Hours ago, in fact. Assassins.
That seems convenient.
That's the thing about assassins. Point them at a Templar conspiracy, and they ask no questions. Go right for the killing. They're predictable that way. Come, we'll fetch the captain and get started. And where, consequently, the laws are just. Where they offend humanity by an excess of
simple question. Just tell me what I want to know. No need to make this any harder, eh? I need an answer, friend. Come on, speak up. Tick-tock, mate. No need to make this any harder, eh? It's a simple question. Just tell me what I want to know. Tick-tock, mate.
Are you finished?
Near enough. Now, here's the thing. I can go on like this all day. But you got an hour left in you? Two at the most? Half if I bring out the sharp bits. So why not skip the end game and go directly to me? Tell me where it is, and all this can be over. What was that? You're a smart man.
Roy, clean up your mess, it's time.
Be right there. You heard the weasel, boys?
Did you really throw him out the window?
Trash belongs in the gutter.
Sloppy. Someone might have seen.
Who? My boys are watching the whole place. They'll deal with any good Samaritans.
They'd better. The Grandmaster won't be happy if the whole plan comes unraveled because of one dead peon.
Patience, my friend. If Paris must suffer a while longer so the world might be remade, then so be it.
Why not just kill him and be done with it? One of my boys, a knife, a dark hallway. Easy peasy.
We want a condemned man, Captain, not a martyr. Have patience.
Respectfully, Grandmaster, patience is well and fine. But the longer we wait, the greater the chance of discovery.
Well, the assassins already found Sivert and the Wadetun.
Oh, Sivert and Loire already served their purpose. Their destruction, while inconvenient, is no obstacle. And the assassins have already proved useful when properly led.
What about the Delacer brat? She could be dangerous if she manages to rally the old guard.
That situation will be resolved.
How so?
Mademoiselle Delacer will soon be on her way to l'Hôtel Voisin, eager to speak with Monsieur Lafreniere. Sadly, Monsieur Lafreniere has nothing left to say.
Please.
Clever, Grandmaster. But you've had your brush with the assassins as well. Respectfully, you won't always be so lucky.
Leave the executioner.
Ah, Hervish.
Robbery.
I'll see the watch triple.
The spy's still here! Catch him!
Watch the exit. The spy will be making a run for it.
Don't let the spy escape.
Those who oppose us, die!
Got ya!
Seems we have a spy, boys.
Thank you.